And I was told in Driver's Ed a long time ago that flip-flops could be dangerous. Here's an example. A Massachusetts woman involved in this bizarre crash claims her flip-flops got stuck in the pedals and caused her car to go airborne. The woman drove over a curb and on top of two parked cars. The drivers of both vehicles were not inside and no one was hurt. The woman got a ticket for negligent operation. Mm.